你是非洲资深领导人，又是中国人民的老朋友。刚才我们在路上都谈到你在中国的情景，你对中国有深厚的感情。我对你的来访表示热烈欢迎。中国和厄立特利亚传统友谊深厚。 两国在厄立特利亚建国当天就建立外交关系。今年5月24日，我们将迎来两国建交30周年纪念日。中国人常说“三十而立”，我们要以此为契机，推动两国关系实现更好发展。
Your Excellency Xi Jinping, President of the People's Republic of China. Allow me first to express my profound gratitude for the kind invitation that Your Excellency has extended to me. The highest impact that was the support of the People's Republic of China extended to the struggle of the Eritrean people for independence. Even though Eritrea and China established formal diplomatic ties in 1993, their practical strategic ties of friendship and cooperation had begun in earnest before 60 years. In this context, let me extend our profound gratitude to the Communist Party of China.
快来订阅通识，按旁边小铃铛给我们点赞和分享哦！如果有什么想说的，也欢迎在下面多多留言呀。